All right, so now we're back to this being an input value. So that's an x value. So I'm going to go up to h, which is 12 over x. So it's 12 over 1/2. I would definitely put this in the calculator. Alpha y equals brings up the fraction. Whoops. So it's 12 over, and I'm going to put a fraction on the bottom too. 12 over 1/2. It should give me 24.